That actually works perfectly. Three, two, one, zero, and dunzo, boys. Alright, this time, we're good. Ooh, that lace is kinda cool. I'll do the lace stitching now. Alright, this one is to spin with her, so we gotta somehow get our thing up. Okay, we already saw this scene. Just got punched in the face. Okay. You already saw that. We just finished everything here. Moving right along. Five, six, seven. One for each dwarf, eh? Looks like this one might just be another regular battle one. But who knows? Nothing added here. I know we have the beat her with a or use spin. That wasn't terribly challenging.
Yep.
Well, this looks fun. No, no new objective yet.
Yep. Yep.
I'm missing something.
Yep. 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 Yep.
Oh God. Can we get it in time? I don't think we can. How the fuck am I supposed to do the ice rink one? Your reflection is in the mirror, it's just foggy.
Yep.
It's foggy.
Yep. 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 Yep.
Probably because I have to defeat Phantom Aqua like 3,000 billion trillion quadrillion times. Not great. Get these fucks again.
Yep.
No. Fuck.
Yep.
I didn't say between those. Damn it. Which means this is shattered. Let's save real quick. Alright, I need to focus on doing fire attacks. Yeah, fire. Fire, fire, fire. Oh. Yeah, it's really this one. Go this way, or
yes. No one can save you, and no one wants to.
Okay.
I've been here before.
Hey. We're getting closer.
Are you really worthy of being a Keyblade Master?
Getting there, I think. Yes, we are. In the ice rink again. It's literally the only time I can do this. My only chance to do it. Fuck. Did she just hit a dab?
That's all of them. Tara and Ven didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me.
I wasn't gonna 100% this game regardless, right now.
Yep. Yep.
Get. Get.
Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. To myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She's the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows, whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?
False temptations. Yo, bet.
Another world I know. Tara, Ven. Are they phantoms? I don't care if they are. Or if I fall into the darkness. I miss them.
I miss them, huh?
Get out of my way!
The Forest of Thorns!
Yep.
Okay, well, we got some new objectives now. What are they? Sadly, we did not get Queen of the Ring. 50 Ivy Branch. Then find some flowers. Can I redo it? Let's find out. Because if so, I knew which one I'm redoing. Kitty. Hi. He was licking himself. And now he's staring at me like I'm an idiot. But it's okay, I love my kitty, so.
Yep.
Ooh, no, they're all still away. It knew what I wanted. It knew. I must have the tiara.
Yep. 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 Enough. Yep. Hey. You're done.
I'm weird. Nah. Nah.
Hey. 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 Fire. Freeze. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Hey. Hey.
That was an interesting camera angle. But no, it does not look like I'd get a refight Phantom Aqua. No. No, no. 'Twas worth a try. Alright, teleportation. Back here. It's nice though that they get all the loading done right away so that you don't have to actually be loading during the actual gameplay, just in between worlds. Wonder if that's how they'll do it for 3. Alright, now let's save. Yep.